Hello, my name is Mike Carpenter. I sing for Guns N' Roses Parks.
So awkward. What else am I supposed to
do? What do you do in the band?
Oh, what do I do in the band? I play guitar.
I'm Mark Masters. I play bass in Guns N' Roses Parks.
Oh yeah, I play drums.
I'm a drum tech. Drum tech. Pays more money than actually playing the drums.
Drum tech.
Drum tech.
I'm James. I've been into GNRP since I was 15 years old. I enjoy playing guitar with them. Hopefully I still play guitar for them.
Nice.
A lot of 40s. Lubricant.
Well, I paper gut myself on the paper.
That is hard.
That might be a mistake.
I'm Derek, and I eat boners. I blast the rat. Place is a collective made up of 10 to 15 people, and we just work together and try to make boners the scene better every time.
I love Denver. I've only lived in Denver, I guess, for like 4 years. I was born in England and then moved to the U.S. when I was like 4 or 5, so I've lived here mostly. It's kind of around the Midwest. Definitely like Denver the best out of all of it.
I'm here because my roommate's band played. So just a great way to let it all out, you know? One big explosion. Do a little bit of this, get a little bit of this. Maybe there's fireworks, maybe there's paint. I don't know, there's music. Let's be part of it.
It's just a lot of fun. You can dance around or mosh or whatever you want to do. I personally just sort of like move around. I'm Chrissy. I'm 21. I haven't been in very long. First into death metal. Denver has a really good